Believe me, my top friend from Chicago, there is nothing you could do to me that would not cheer me up.
Here they are.
Oh, you.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Ha! Fresh blood! Are you interested in some action?
Not at the moment, but I would like to talk to some of you guys.
We ain't talking. We're shooting dice.
I'm asking for only 1 minute.
I said we are shooting dice.
Yeah, it has to do with the Sarah Brown commission.
Say, who is this guy anyway?
Oh, it's the fellow I was telling you about. Took the mission down to Havana.
Oh, I get it now. Listen, fella, why don't you go back to your praying tomato? You're slowing down the action around here.
If it's action you want, would you care to make a small wager on the proposition?
What's the proposition?
Am I right-handed or left-handed?
Ah, would I know a thing like that?
I'll give you a clue.
Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Look, the time to return that to Sears Roebuck.
Listen, you guys. Tonight, with Sarah Brown's mission at 409 West 49th Street, they are holding a midnight prayer meeting. And I promise I would deliver to Ransom Center.
No.
When it comes to sin, and most of you guys are high up among the paint.
I ain't interested in going to no hallelujah joint.
That's right.
If you won't do us a favor to me, then do us a favor to yourselves. I guarantee you the air in the mission smells much cleaner than down here. And maybe it wouldn't hurt you guys to learn something else besides the odds I'm making it for the hard way.
You've been reading the Bible too much.
So what? Maybe the Bible don't read as loudly as a spreadsheet, but it's at least twice as accurate. Well, I try.
Look.
See you around, Lincoln.
Sky, about that Havana business, I regret them. I temporarily do not have the 1,000 to pay you.
You don't have to pay me. You want.
But I thought you took Miss Sarah to Havana.
You thought wrong.
Get up, Big Julie! I have now got dough to roll you again, but with my dice.
Ah, nothing doing. With those dice, you cannot make a pass to save his soul.
What you say?
I said, with those dice, he cannot make a pass to save his soul.
Well, maybe I can make a pass to save his. And yours, and yours, and his. I'm going to roll the dice. I will bid each of you $1,000 against your soul. 1,000 cash against a market for yourself. If I win, you all show up at the meeting. Is it okay?
Let me get this straight. If you lose, we each get $1,000. And if you win, we show up at the Mission Dolls Cabaret.
You all show up at the Save a Soul Mission. 1 day.
Okay, by me.
By me too.
You too, Nathan. $1,000 against yourself.
Me? I don't even know if I got one.
You got one somewhere.
How do you spell soul?
S.
All right, put down your mind. Give me the dice.
You might forget your manners, you might refuse to stay.